It's a safe space, right?
Always a safe
I thought we understood each other, though.
We do understand each other.
I thought we did.
So why? Yes. So that's past tense?
So yeah.
So, like, well, what's pissing you off? Tell me what's pissing you off.
Trying to find Natalie a boyfriend or a guy.
Who'd you hear this from?
People.
No, I want to know who told
Natalie.
You. So Natalie told
me. I'm asking you for your opinion.
Okay, so your fiance told you that I said something that I, okay, so explain what she said.
Yeah, so she said that if me and her don't get along, you have a guy or like whatever, that finds her attractive or whatever it is.
So it was completely taken out of context.
Sure.
And I would love, if you want me to talk to Natalie, I would talk to Natalie and call her up because this is the honest
truth. I don't want anyone to call anyone out, to be honest with you, though.
Okay, but I'm going to be honest with you. I did say those things. So listen, we get back to Chicago. Me and Natalie in our private conversation, I go, well, if it doesn't work out, I got a friend for you. Okay? It was joking around. And I said something stupid, which I, looking back on it, I shouldn't have said it. And I'm so sorry, because again, I was with Kyle. Like, I have no vendetta against you and Natalie. If this has anything to do with me or you or what happened of us in the pods dating. I don't understand why she took that and threw it out of context and ran with it. I don't know if you guys are bored in your relationship, that you guys had to like throw me in there.
I don't know. Like, listen, like, I'm only going off what I heard.
No, you're her fiance. Shouldn't you know?
But here's the deal.
Shouldn't you know her character?
I didn't even know this. I didn't even know this even happened.
You guys don't talk about it?
You
don't think it's a red flag?
That we don't talk about you, like us, they're here. Like, what do you mean, I guess?
If that was my fiance, I'd be like, yo, you like this bitch or what? Obviously, I'm an issue if she's making it a point.
What?
Whatever.
What?
Nothing.
You okay?
No, I'm really mad.
I don't want you to be mad.
I am mad.
I know.
I feel like this is all bullshit.
It is. Hope it's not anger towards me or whatever.
I have nothing to lose here. Like, I had nothing but, feel, like, I care about you. You are, like, my number one.
Well, you never told me that.
Everyone will back me up on that. I don't know.
Sorry.
Why are you smiling?
Because it's just
I'm shy.
You are so far from shy.
No, I...